Julius L. Chambers High School will forfeit its 2021-2022 football season due to having an ineligible player. This is the third CMS school to be penalized for having a player like that. Myers Park and West Charlotte also forfeiting their seasons and paying a $250 fine.